Hey guys, how are you guys doing this evening, night, morning, wherever you are watching this video? But today, I've never done one of these videos before. I'm doing a Would You Rather with Jacob Cooper. You can watch his latest YouTube channel that's going up tomorrow.
Let me reword that for you guys. If you want to subscribe to my channel, it's in the link in the description. He's going to put it there for you guys. And my latest video is really funny, so you guys will probably like it. And like this video, because it's going to be fire, because I'm here. So, you should like this video.
Alright, cut that segment. So, alright, here's a real question. I must get this one because I'm going to keep it PG, so. Would you rather smell like poop and not know it, or consistently be smelling poop that nobody else can smell?
I'd rather smell poop, because if you want to get some ladies, you can't be smelling like poop. So, I'm going to have to go with the second one there, guys. Reasoning.
I'm not going to answer this
question. Because he'd rather smell like poop.
No. Alright, would you rather eat only roadkill for the rest of your life, or have everyone else in the world sound like Gilbert Gottfried? Who's Gilbert Gottfried?
Some guy, probably annoying.
Probably. We don't know who this is.
Yeah, if it sounds like a guy, I think I'd rather eat roadkill, because if you're intimate with a woman, you don't want her sounding like a guy. Same.
Would you rather always have to say everything on your mind, or never be able to speak again?
Always say everything on my mind, because yeah. I technically already do that, so.
Liar.
Just saying. I'm not lying.
He's lying.
Have you seen me in class? Teacher says 69. 69. It's some freaking water.
What do you got? But yeah, I would say everything on my mind.
You guys like this hat? Caesar just gave it to me. It's pretty nice.
Alright. This one's a weird one.
Better than this hat.
Would you rather be itchy for the rest of your life, or be sticky for the rest of your life?
I think I'd rather be sticky.
Sticky? Yeah, me too.
Because if you're itching, you can't, you know, scooter tricks like we're doing. And if you're sticky, then maybe your shoes will be sticky. Maybe you'll stick some tricks better, because you're sticky, and sticking, and stickies are stickier and better than sticky, than it. You'll stick some tricks. It's sticky.
Like, it depends how sticky, so. Alright. Would you rather go through life with a cold sore on your mouth, or go through life with a booger hanging from your nose?
I think I'd go with booger.
Me too. Would you rather have the hiccups for the rest of your life, or always feel like you have to sneeze but not be able to?
Hiccups. So, I hate the feeling when you have to sneeze and you can't.
Yeah, but you're like, then you never can sneeze, so. Right. But I pick hiccups. Would you rather be only...
Sorry, somebody texted me.
Would you rather only be able to listen to Nickelback songs? I know who that is. I haven't heard a lot of the songs, but some are good.
Wait a second, guys. Wait a second. Let's just play one, if you guys don't know who it is, because I don't. So I'm going to play a Nickelback song real quick for you guys.
It can be like 5 seconds.
Just a sneak peek, though.
It can't be that long, because I need... That's gonna be a copyright strike right there, so that's no good.
I don't think Nickelback is alive.
He's alive. This fool's me. He doesn't think he's alive.
Okay, we're gonna fast forward.
Alright, we're good. I don't wanna be copyrighted. But.
Alright guys, that's all you're gonna hear. Alright, so don't beg for more.
Yeah. hear those Nickelback songs that we just played, or reread all 56 pages of iTunes terms and conditions every day for the rest of their life.
Well, kind of like that song that I just heard.
I'd rather pick Nickelback songs.
Because I don't like to read.
Me either.
So.
Alright, would you rather live like a king but have no friends or family, or be homeless with your friends and family?
Obviously live like a king.
I would be with my friends and family, and then get a job from there and live like a king.
Alright, no. The question is, you have to be homeless. Like, you can't get a job or anything, you just have to be homeless, alright? I'd rather live like a king, because then you could just buy whatever you want. And like, by the time I'm old enough to be a king, there's probably gonna be robots and stuff, so I could just make them my friends. I'm just saying, I'd rather be rich and stuff. Judge me if you want.
This one's weird. Would you rather eat a potato and feel its pain, or be a potato?
Eat a potato and feel its pain, because if you're a potato, then you will be eaten and you'll die. So if you just feel its pain every time you eat potatoes, like, I don't like potatoes, so there you go. There's your answer, guys.
I like potato fries.
Fries. Yeah, but wouldn't they be dead? Because they're like fried.
Fried and burnt. Yeah.
I think it means actual potatoes. Like
just a raw potato.
Yeah. I never eat those, so.
I wouldn't eat it so it would stay alive. To cut that part, because that's when I was looking for more questions.
We ran out of questions, guys. Could you believe that?
Alright, here's another one. Would you rather always be 10 minutes late or be 20 minutes late?
That is a stupid question.
10 minutes late. Dumb deal. Would you rather lose all your money and valuables or all the pictures you have ever taken?
All the pictures? Yeah, pictures.
I can get them again. So, would you rather be able to see 10 minutes into your own future or 10 minutes into the future of anyone but yourself?
Yes. I think I'd like to see 10 minutes of my future.
Yeah.
Because then, like, let's say you're about to... 10 minutes or 10 seconds?
10 minutes.
Because let's say you're about to get kidnapped. You can avoid that. Will you always see 10 minutes? So, like, let's say...
No, just once in a lifetime.
Just, oh.
I would just rather see 10 minutes of my future, so... Because I actually want to see what my future is. Would you rather be famous when you are alive and forgotten when you die, or unknown when you are alive but famous after you die? It's like this society right now. People don't care about you right now, but once you die, they care about you. Also, so would you rather be famous when you are alive and forgotten when you're dead, or unknown when you are alive but famous after you die?
I'd rather be famous when you're alive, because, like, you'll get money when you're alive. If you're dead, then you'll be famous. It's like, you're dead.
Society right now. Would you rather live in the wilderness far from civilization, or live on the streets of a city? Of a city as a homeless person.
I'd rather live in the wilderness.
I'd rather live in the homeless. I'll find friends.
I've always wanted to live in the wilderness, and it doesn't say anything on there that you can't take anybody. I'd probably take, like, my family. Not all of it, obviously, but, like, the ones that I'm close to.
Right, it says... Yeah, I would pick the wilderness then, because I'd take the friends, and grow my crops out there, make food out there.
And you also would never have to go to school.
And I can just make money and hold the skateboard from back. And have room from back there.
Just send it.
If you haven't seen that video, just...
If you haven't seen that video, I'm gonna look it up right now. Just stay tuned.
I just woke up from a little nap. It's like dark, but... Are you guys silly? I'm still gonna send it.
that's the segment we're talking about. Like, are you silly?
Let me show you guys how you actually end in the video. I'll see you guys next time. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you didn't, who cares? You're a hater. I'll see you guys next time.
We're done. Jacob the Cooper.
It's not Jacob the Cooper anymore. It's Jacob Cooper Vlogs. Because that other name was retarded.
So. See you after the video. See you guys in the next one.